So that goes.
Got the Swamp Dog Invitational side in the maroon. The Northern New South Wales Hogs are in the red and blue strip. The Hogs haven't had a win today. They're 0 from 2. Meanwhile, the Swamp Dogs are 1 from 2. Time off with the injury at the moment. Thank you.
to us.
Yeah,
what are we gonna take?
I got a $20 out and I spent like most of it on sautés. They're expensive.
Yeah, it's very expensive. $4
I'm black too.
Yeah, the Hogs won't be happy about that. It was half time and there was a kickoff and there was another try. I think this is going to make it 12-0. Hoggies really needing a game, really needing a win. Winless today and not looking good for them in their last game for day one. After this match, we've got the Borneo Eagles and the Spurs on field one. And on field two, we've got the Kununurra Smash Crabs and the Swamp Dogs. The Kununurra guys, they come up every year and they do this crazy dance before a game. I don't know what they're drinking up there in Kununurra. It's probably the Hoochery rum. Good rum if you haven't tried it. I can recommend it. Also, can we have team reps for the 65 Roses Cougars, Island Breeze, Barabba Rams and the Uni Pirates? Bring your team sheets with you. It's half time here. Swamp Dogs Invitational in front of the Northern New South Wales Hogs. Oink oink. Oh, this looks dangerous. Hang on. What's in the pocket? Yeah. Yellow card. 2 minutes. In the bin. Here's a chance for the Hogs. Game on indeed. Nice conversion there from the Hogs. Just trailing by 5 now. 5.5 to go. Hogs desperate for a win. Desperate. Joe Disaster, he's blowing up.
I got you.
Dude, over there, the fiber just goes through the tree.
Dominate!
Yeah, like, if you follow it, this blue fiber cable just goes over the tree.
When do the games actually finish? It'll be like 7 or something.
Mine, I've got time to
say. Yeah, so. Same. But like, yeah, mine's 8, but you know how Mark always.
We've
got to pack up too, I guess. We just leave all the fiber shit out here.
Right?
Yeah, but like the box and crap.
Oh, I've got no idea.
Jimmy Davisley here, Swamp Dogs Invitational. Great tackle there by the Hogs. Here's a chance now for the Hogs. No, it's not possibly. Have a scrum. Hogs feed. Less than a minute to go.
Oh, Up the Crabbies!
This is unbelievable. The Hogs have scored.